Up here.
Dr. Jesus in action.
Dr. Jesus in action.
God is here.
My name is Ada Samuel. I'm from River State. My testimony goes like this. It's about my baby that I'm carrying. It's about 2 years now. He has not walked. He has not crawled. People in my company is cursing me, telling me, this your baby cannot walk. This your baby is crawling like snake. I'm ashamed. I will be carrying my baby.
Anybody abusing a child is a foolish person. Oh, the baby cannot walk. It cannot go. They say it's crawling like snake. Huh?
So, and my friend came. He now told me which church I'm going. And I said, I'm going to. He now said he will take me to OP. I said, okay, no problem. So on Sunday, both of us now came here.
On Sunday, brought the child. Say, which church are you going to? I'm going to one church. Say, no, come here, come up here. Oh, the power, the power, headquarters power. Maybe grammar.
So both of us now came here. And I told my friend, this church have not closed. He said, I should wait. That we'll see daddy. So after the church closed, daddy now said, pregnant women and people that is looking for fruit of womb should come. So I now came. And I now tell daddy that my baby is not walking. He now prayed for me. So yesterday, my baby starts crying.
For confirmation, because there are people that go and pay people in Sokoto to come and give testimony. Where do you live?
I stay in my phone.
Number what? Call the name of the street.
292 Ikwere Road.
292 Ikwere Road. Dio Port Harcourt.
Yes, Chinda. Chinda here. Chinda, my phone.
Wait, 212. Is it Chinda or 212 Ikwere Road?
292.
Okay, 292 Ikwere Road.
Yes.
That area they call it Chinda.
Yes.
Shout out, and your name is what?
Ada Samuel.
Ada Samuel. You go and make inquiries. Was the child couldn't walk? Were they laughing at her in that compound? Did she come to OPM and the baby started walking? Just prayer last Sunday and now the baby is walking now. Kneel down. Just look at under 24 hours prayer. Under 24 hours prayer, begins started walking. It's not grammar, it's not gonna have faith, gonna have faith. Now, result, and they talk result. They are never result. How much did you pay me?
I did not pay you money.
Are you sure? You didn't give me like some money?
No.
You didn't give me 100,000?
No.
One of 10,000?
No.
Did you bring goat?
No.
One of chicken?
No.
Pastor that asks you to bring goat, chicken, that man will bring goat. I know him. My own. He came and did covenant. Bam. I didn't ask him to bring goat. I didn't ask him to bring nama. Any pastor that asks you to bring goat, nama or money for you to see, say you want to do a special work, an assignment, it's a thief. It's an armed robber. Your healing and deliverance is permanent in the name of Jesus. An affliction will never rise a second time in your life, in Jesus' name.